The bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems. Glad I still had a way with the old Barker. After plugging a few German stormtroopers, I was on my way west, heading back towards our side of the line. Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin, all spoiling for a fight. Day. The Brits must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again.
Agente! Welchen Flieger? Ich hab geschlafen. Außerdem ist der Wagen nicht mal in unserer Nähe. Hier passiert nichts Aufregendes. Warum sollte er sich an uns interessieren?
Scheiße!
Hier kriegen wir schlimmstenfalls Fußball.
Oh Gott, was?
Weiter!
Mit den Köchen, wenn er...
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest. But hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.
Ah!